1983, I had a vision to create chanting places for different people. And in that vision, I was told exactly what chanting was. And so through chanting, we can go to the pure essence that created the first resonating vibration of everything that we call form here. In other words, we go back to formlessness.
Hey, yeah.